niggas tea, bitches. I know. You like, bitch, where the fuck and what the fuck has happened? Girl, I got a little upgrade. I just moved stuff to my front of my apartment because I was in the back and, you know, I had to change a little things around, girl. And so now I'm just looking in the viewfinder to make sure everything is okay and how things look. And, you know, just you're in my living room now. So, hey. But that's not the point of this video. We're talking about Britney Spears, girl. And we're talking about Miss Glory Hole. Glory. Now, so far, Glory has sold, I think, 88,000 pure sale copies or 100,000. Either way, it's doing well. So, bitch, I'm happy. Now, no gag. I have not liked a Britney Spears album since Femme Fatale. Just saying, I think Femme Fatale is one of the best pop albums we have out. It's legendary. Like, Femme Fatale is sickening. All right, here we go. So, start off with Invitation. I live for this already. Don't even sound like her. I just need you to trust me. Bitch, you make me want to undress. Oh. Okay. That's definitely one of the songs you play when you're about to get fucked or you're fucking somebody. I'm here for it. I mean, it's typical Britney fashion, right? Of course, we know Make Me. This is me. I want you to know. Your hands on me. All right, Man on the Moon. Mm-hmm. Come on. Yeah. Okay. This is for real nerds. Bitch, do you remember the drums in oh my God. The Last Airbender. Avatar The Last Airbender. Do you remember the drums when the episode's about to go off? When it was like, ding, 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 ding. I don't know. Maybe I'm reaching. I could be reaching. It's all, bitch, I could be reaching, girl. But I don't know. Maybe I know what I'm talking about. I can't compete with the stars in the sky. I'm invisible. This is what I need. All right, move on to Just Love Me. I don't know what that was. It's like I was on MTV back in the day or something. Okay. Bitch, is every track gonna be sickening? All right, Just Love Me is a little slow. If that's what you're into, this is perfect for you. Clumsy is my shit. I need y'all to know. But I love how you go now. This is my anthem. Do you want to come over? This song makes me, when I'm ready for class in the morning, this is what you play when you're ready for class in the morning. Let's get into Slumber Party. Never heard this one. I live for this beat. It's not like somebody is doing like this. Where the blood at? Let's get the blood. All right, on to Just Like Me. Just Like Me. That's a read. That's a key. She keying on somebody. Bitch, she look just like me, bitch. This song reminds me of something that's gonna be like in a commercial, like it'll play like this. And then, Fador, Bashi V, Shababasa, in stores now. You know what I mean? Just saying. Love Me Now. I live for that. I live for the name. You say we don't talk anymore, but I'm thinking we talk too much. Yeah.
I
want this. I need this all over my wall. I'm playing this every day for this. I love this song. I only heard 20 seconds of it, but I'm here for it.
Ow! Love Me Down. Go!
Hey! Mm-hmm, I'll wait for this.
Britney, if you release this as a single, which you should,
you better dance. Break a knee again on stage, bitch. I need it. This song go so hard, bitch. Hard to forget ya. Here we go. Baby, so much more than I thought I knew.
I love the melody. It reminds me of something on Disney Channel, but I love the melody. Like, I love this. I like this. I like this. All right, what you need? What is all this soul, Britney? All right, better. What's the tea? What's the tea, mama? You better what? These beats. Who produced all this? Because she hired some. Bitch, these beats go. Like, it's not one song yet that I'm like, girl, bye. H&M. This is H&M. It's a clothing store in America for my overseas mamas. All right, come on, change your mind. I didn't think she was gonna top Femme Fatale, but I think this album has topped Femme Fatale. Every song, like Femme Fatale, I couldn't pass not one song of Femme Fatale. Every song on this album so far has been sickening. All right, liar, what's the tea, bitch? You gonna give me a liar, a scammer. All this country soul and she is really not playing. Every song. Bitch, let me get something that sucks. If I'm dancing, I live for this not. Favorite song on the whole album, If I'm Dancing. This is it. Why did y'all tell me If I'm Dancing was gonna be my shit? Bitch, I'm here for If I'm Dancing. Ah, this song is cunt. I live for If I'm Dancing, bitch. All right, Compor Electric. Is that the language? Brittany, I didn't know you could speak another language. This is another song you can suck dick to. I live. All right, my bitches, that was my reaction to the whole Glory album. I'm in love with it. I think it should go far than what it is going so far. I think it should definitely hit platinum. I think, Brittany, you did it. Finally, bitch, you gave me an album since Femme Fatale that I could actually play the whole album and not be bored and not be over it. And not funky-ass vocals. You actually give me vocal, bitch, okay? I love you bitches for watching, as always. Follow me on Instagram and find me on Twitter. The link's in the description below. And don't forget to go ahead to download or stream or buy Glory. Go get it on Spotify, Apple, Mew Mew, Target. Go ahead and give the video a big old thumbs up if you love Britney Spears. And go ahead and subscribe to me because, all right. And I'll see you bitches on the next one. Bye, bitch.